going on, guys? It's your boy Josh.
And I'm John.
Hey guys,
hope y'all having a great day.
We're about to fill our drinks up
because we're listening to Rihanna, Pour It Up.
Fill mine up, man. I'm a thug. Yeah.
Shout out to P. Diddy for the Ciroc Peach.
Yeah. Oh.
In my fucking nose. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm not doing this on the next fucking series. We're not doing it. I'm done. I can't do it. I'm gonna have anxiety. My car is gonna smell like fucking beer now. I'm gonna freak out.
We can clean this. We'll clean it. We'll take your car and get it cleaned tomorrow.
I hate you with everything inside of me.
Sorry, guys.
Here, put it in, will you?
Oh my gosh.
Stir my drink up.
I think it was better using the scissors than it was that knife.
Where'd you put it? Where'd you put the knife?
It's in there, my guy.
Alright, cool.
Guys.
Hey, sorry if we're trying to get adjusted. We bought some, like, lighting and things.
It's dark outside, so we're trying these new lights up. It looks like shit. We apologize. This is our first time really recording at night, so hopefully this light works.
I might have to take a drink, Josh, and then got my anxiety. Cheers. All right. So, yeah, Rihanna, Pour It Up. This is the second of a four-part series of Drunken Reactions.
Three videos per part. We're getting lit, my guy.
We just finished the first one, so now we're about to jump into the start of the second one.
We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. Like, subscribe. You really love us. Support us on Patreon. Just give us $1 a month. That's all we want. I can feed my kids with $1 a month.
Oh, my God.
Jonathan.
What? Josh. I got it in my ear, like it's at fuck.
Let's play hide and go seek.
All right, let's get into this. Pour It Up, Rihanna.
Yeah.
I've heard this song. I know this song. I've never seen the video.
I've heard it. I don't watch music videos. So someone said we had to watch it. Let me wipe the beer off over here. Oh, she's a bop. Yeah. Rihanna's producing God's sweet nectar.
She's so classy, so good looking,
so much swag,
she
so much charisma.
Blonde hair, red hair, black hair, no hair. But
you think she likes no hair, my guy?
No.
God damn, my life sucks, man. Pour it up,
suck. We're having fun.
I'm just talking shit. I just want to have fun with her. She is so bad,
y'all.
Guys,
I am.
Guys, we don't drink. That's what I'm trying. We do drugs, but we don't drink.
No, we don't.
We don't do drugs. I'm lying. Drugs.
I drink more than I do drugs.
Liar.
That's how we follow. That ain't cost $100 bills. Still got my money. Gold all up in my grill. Still got my money. Who cares how you hate us?
Oh my God.
my guy.
My burp stink. It's making me laugh, dude. I don't know why. Should I fall out? Pull it
up, that's how we fall out. Fire, fire,
bro,
fire.
Really? Fire! She has legs for days. I will set that leg on my chest, and I will lick and kiss her all the way up to that vagina. You're telling me you won't? That's how we answer the question, bitch. I'm Judge Vickers. I love Rihanna. That's how we fall out.
That's how we fall out. Oh, oh my God.
Tough.
Too good.
Tough.
Too good.
All right. I like that.
Well,
taking it off.
It's a fact. Rihanna's beautiful. She's talented. Facts. She can sing.
Facts.
She's smart.
Facts.
She's beautiful.
Facts.
I love her.
Facts.
We love her.
Facts. I like that. That was hot.
Guys, it's a great song. Jay Sawyer. What's
up? I'm going with Anitta Rosa.
Hey, shout out to all the Spanish lovers, man.
Facts. Anitta with Prince Royal.
Oh, my God.
Royce. Prince Royce.
Bro, you know you're getting lit when you headbang too hard.
Oh, man. Woo. I'm buzzed. I ain't gonna lie.
Hell yeah.
I'm slurring my words. I'm gonna
slur my dick in your butt.
That's weird. yeah, so we got Anitta with Prince Royce.
Hey, dude.
Rosa, official music video.
This light is clutch, bro, for dark.
I'm hoping it turns out. Well, hey, let us know how this looks for you guys.
We bought two different lights to try to work with in the dark that are meant for cameras.
And we're recording off our phones right now. We're trying to save up through
guys,
Patreon.
That's why we
things.
Want you to support us on Patreon so we can buy a real camera. There's cameras that are meant to record in dark.
And we got a really big secret we're going to drop on the last series. And we're going to give y'all a sneak preview of something that's coming out by the end of the month. Not that. All right, let's jump into Anitta. You ready?
Yeah, I love Anitta. Right. She's so pretty.
Facts.
Drink to this.
Yeah. Go ahead. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Uh-oh, helicopter. What's going on?
Rosa?
Anitta.
Yeah.
That's dope.
If any of y'all do that, I'm coming to you. Me and John will fly out to you right now.
Josh will, I won't.
He was just face fucking her right
bro,
there.
He's sexy. He got
he
it. He's gonna do his thing,
he's
man.
He's got that vibe.
Yeah,
he,
I like,
he's
on,
it, girl,
he's on his back.
He's on his damn it. Oh, I'm so jealous of him right now. He's on top of Anitta. And any of y'all motherfuckers who talk shit about us saying the dude looks good, y'all are still virgins. You've never had sex. You don't know what a vagina tastes like. Because you have no comfortability in your sexuality. You have no security in your sexuality. I compare myself to everybody who's a good-looking dude.
You're a good-looking guy, Josh.
I know I am. You're good-looking, too.
Hey, thanks. I appreciate it.
Yeah, dog. Bro, there's something about seeing a girl when she's naked, but you can't see her naked. You just see like the outline of her body, like she was right there.
The silhouette.
My God, such a good word. Bro.
Isn't that word? It's like fantastic. Seducive.
The silhouette of a woman.
It's moist. It's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh shit, okay.
That was a good song.
Fire, good video. Excellent vocals, production.
I love Anitta and she will one day love me.
Yeah, for real. What did you think about that song though?
I liked it. I don't even care about reading. I'm too lit right now to read subtitles. I just enjoy this song for what it was. It's a good fucking vibe. Just like we're vibing with y'all. Got ladies.
Talk to him, Josh.
Listen.
Talk to him.
If I could take two letters out of the alphabet, I'm putting you and I together.
Oh, shit.
Smooth, son.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you want to see a good one? So, John, this one time I went fishing.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I caught a fish this big.
Yeah.
And I caught a fish this big.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. See, guys.
Hey, girls, guys, everyone out there, I'm taking a survey. I was wondering if you could fill this out for me.
That's a good survey. The first day I met John, I filled out that survey.
Facts. All right, so hey, next up, we got Beyonce Blow. We got Queen Bey.
Before we do Blow, I mean, we listen to Blow.
By Beyonce,
don't do drugs.
No.
Is your dad a baker? Is you got some buns on you, girl?
Hey, true story. You want to hear something funny? So when I met my wife, girlfriend at the time, trying to like holler game at her, I said, was your dad a terrorist? And she said, no. I said, because you the bomb, baby.
Ooh.
And she said, my dad, brother, uncle, granddad, great-granddad all served in the military and fought in wars.
Oh.
That's not funny.
Oh. So I got a question.
Don't use that one.
Seriously. Like, I feel bad for y'all because I really feel like it had to hurt.
I gotta blow my nose.
Because y'all fell from heaven right into my arms.
All right, that one was good. Or they've been tired because they've been running through my mind all day.
Are your legs tired like you've been running on a treadmill? Or you've been doing squats?
Anyways.
My mind, been running through it.
Let's go.
Actually, we just been having sex in my thoughts.
We got Beyonce Blow, the official video 5 years ago.
You want to talk about the best blow jobs?
Let's go get into this song. You silly ass guy. Damn, B. Always blonde, though. It's cold in the car.
Oh.
I love your face.
Stop it, Beyonce. She's the fucking queen. Stop it, Beyonce. God damn it. Stop it, Beyonce.
That realistic is on fire.
Beyonce, love me.
Let's get into it, Josh. Come on.
Oh, enough of
the taste. That sugar it melts away.
Gotta keep them lips lit. God damn, dude, I'm lit. I can't talk. Give me some chips. I got mine down here.
ain't got none.
I got some right here.
I got a rhino pill.
Hold on.
Is that what that is?
Oh, yeah. God, what you know about the rhino pill? You trying to bang bang?
Oh, shit. It went away.
You go to the gas station and get some of those pills. They do work, son.
Oh, rhino pill. I don't know where it went.
Hey, you want to talk about taking those pills? You'll bust a nut and you'll stay hard. And you go for round two right away. You don't have to wait to get back up.
All right, back into the movie.
Back to the song.
Oh, you ever go to the skating rink?
Yeah, but I suck at skating. Oh, I had really? A rollerblade. I had a rollerblade. I couldn't skate.
Just go to the one over in Barnard. It's called the skate rink. Yeah. On Thursday and Friday.
You just go and get your girl and you go skate around and slow dance.
Well, I do that and play the hot hoops game where I was trying to beat the high record.
Sweetest in the middle.
Yeah. Twerking. Look,
I don't know.
You ever seen a white girl twerk? She looks like she's having a seizure.
I've seen plenty of people try to twerk and they ain't got no damn moves.
Bruh.
Including you.
My twerk is tough.
Mine is too.
We might let them see it at the end of the video.
That might be on series 4. We told y'all we got a secret for you at the end of the series.
Hey!
It might be us twerking.
This is part 2. We got 2 more parts to go.
And we got half a bottle of Ciroc.
My shirt's off. His pants are off. Next.
Yeah, I like that. I like the fact never heard this. I don't know if we mentioned that prior.
I'm not going to lie, guys. If you see me looking, there's a light right here that we're trying out because it's dark, and I keep looking at it. It's distracting me.
Well, so I like that because when we put the video up, it's going to fit in that little box area of where we've placed this light. So it might look pretty good.
Oh, it's going to look good.
Hopefully.
I'm lit right now.
I keep
looking at it like, hey, I'm looking into the stars.
Yeah, let's go get this shit. Blow.
Yeah. Blow.
Cherry they talking about?
The one that I popped.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Did they say they tore it out?
Mm-hmm.
How the fuck you gonna rip her virginity away? I'm trying to fuck it away. Hold on, I'm gonna hold this through my fingers, y'all. Hey, they talking about titties.
Don't let the rain fall in. Fuck it.
Fuck.
Slip off when it drip off on top of your eyes.
so Josh can see the video. She was doing some fire
dude,
stuff.
Dude, I'm out of shape, sir.
Here we go. Ready?
And I'm cold.
Look. Oh,
my God. You know Rihanna knows expert.
She's fire.
She is lovely.
You said Rihanna.
Oh, my God. Guys, I deserve... I'm so...
It's Beyonce, you go. You don't have to explain. You're
they're
good.
They're going to destroy me.
No, you're not. You've been drinking. It's okay. Let's go.
God damn.
Okay.
Give me that
teddy long stroke. Drink.
Ladies, I just want to let you know, because I'm going to end up having sex with every single one of y'all. We have like 74% of our followers are females. That's like 9,000
followers I'm going to have sex with. I promise you, if you're a virgin, I'm not tearing the cherry out. I'm going to make sweet sexual love with you.
Song by Beyonce.
Well, one thing that makes me like that song so much is I've never heard it before.
That, and it doesn't sound like the typical Beyonce song.
Guys, I'm sorry for taking my shirt off. I'm wearing my shirt now.
And yeah, so, well, I don't know. That was fun. That was the three songs we got for you guys. The light just died. So we're gonna charge it back up. Check it out. If you enjoy this series and the Drunken Reactions.
Guys, we love y'all. We appreciate y'all. Y'all mean the world to us, for
like,
real.
Subscribe,
comment, support us on Patreon.
I'm gonna hit these lights.
All right, y'all. Peace. Guys, them two girls ain't as sexy as y'all out there. Y'all
talk
know that.
To Josh, let
man,
them know.
I know y'all looking sexy as fuck out there. Me and you, we gotta talk. Y'all trying to bust some nuts and let me feel some guts? I'm sorry, guys. I got out of control.
Okay.
I mean, I know a lot of y'all are probably in relationships, and you would cheat on your boyfriend with me, but that's none of my business. I'm just talking shit, guys. But if you do want to cheat on your boyfriend, just hit me up. I'm just talking shit. Man, fuck y'all's husbands. Call me. No, I'm just joking.
Subscribe, comment, like, support us on Patreon so Josh can continue shit talking like this.
Hey, for real though, if you're mad at your guy, he's pissing you off, right. Just call me. I'll make you feel better.
We appreciate
we just
your
talk
request.
On the phone. I can send you a dick pic.
Keep talking to us. Let us know what the deal is. We appreciate it.
Guys, if he's making you feel lonely.
Y'all have a good day. Peace.